I'm just helping somebody get some food to take home.
There you go.
And there's lots of yummy food, so it's a good thing.
For a mission church in Detroit's West Side, volunteers are a must. Helpers cook meals, they lead Bible studies, and most importantly, lend a much-needed ear. Pat and Chris Simikevich, along with Paul and Marcy Stickle, have been regulars on Monday night at Family of God for a couple of years now. They make the hour-long trek through Detroit's rush hour every Monday just to be here.
Everyone who walks in the door, including us, has issues going on in their lives. Some of them are really severe, and they're really strong, and society tells them that you're a reject, you're worthless, you're nothing. But that's not true.
It's like taking in God's word. So with
hanging out at Family of God wasn't always a priority, though.
When I first started, I would like bring down 20 trays of food and then leave so I could get home before traffic. Well, I learned that if I stay, I can get home after traffic. Which is even better.
Sticking around meant joining in and even leading the Bible study.
You read six.
Six. What keeps coming back?
The people, the kids, the kids. You don't realize how bad the kids have it. You know, and the kids down here, they need it bad. They need the consistency, and I just fell in love with them. They're just great kids.
Coming to the Bible studies and meeting people, I grow. Every week I grow. This is where I do my Bible study now. I do my own at home, but this is my church where I do my Bible study with.
That's not the only kind of growth they see here at Family of God.
We can also see the power of God, and He can break the chains of addictions, and we've seen it here. Yeah, we have seen people go from just being so broken, so incredibly broken, and God can change them.
Whether it's a change in others or their own hearts, the volunteers feel blessed to know the people of Family of God.
Just come down here and just create relationships with the people here and just trying to make a difference in their life and teach them how loved they are by God and how they matter. Doesn't matter where they live, but they matter, and we love them, and we want to show them that God loves them too.
Well, I love it. Yeah, I'm not stuck with it. You're stuck with me.
The first time you heard my name, I went, yeah. All right, you stuck with us. Yes.
Yeah, that's right.